Emissary in Westport in 2010-2011, exactly one decade ago. My word of the day is a very relevant word. It's the Hebrew word for quarantine, which is bidud. To put it in a sentence, I'm sorry, I can't meet you today. I have to stay home in bidud. I hope you learned something new. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy.